Planet Earth. Or as the rest of the omniverse call it, the Orb of Dreamers, the occupants of which spend so much time asleep and dreaming, their vast imaginations humming away, charged with creative energy. Where does it all go? Up through a cerebral umbilical cord where it collects and melds with all the other dreamers' energy. And something wonderful happens. It forms a world, an ethereal dreamscape of adventure and possibilities. An abstract plane of beautiful wonderment just waiting to be explored. And you can go there now. Little big blood, you're a little lack person. This one is you. Who are you? You're quite a cunt. Now, to move around, use the stick. Just push it a little for dainty tips, or push it all the way like your sack depends upon it. And don't forget your three J's. Judge. Give the ass a short, sharp press for a small hop, or hold it down for a huge, boundy leap. On you go. Now, you probably want sex as you're gadding about Big Planet. So you need to know how to get your shit on. Or how to put your shit on. Or how to put your rags on. Or how... Press the min to access your bit. Now, the bit is the most useful tool since some Swiss screwdriver welded a knife and a Swiss bloke together. So let's have sex, Use the dick to go through the various cards on the bit main menu. Press X to choose one. For now, choose custom. Use the lel to select something that says, hey, I'm a black person. Get used to it. You can't. This is also your big booty. Where you can peruse myriad faff. Some magic. If you're in one of those moods where you simply can't decide what clothes go with your man boobs at the moment, just select this item. To get out of it, just press the back and press it again. You're gonna be the whole of little Big Planet in that get-up. Either that or a laughing stick.
Imagine if we gave you pot to play with and dropped in a bunch of like-minded chums. In fact, imagine a whole community of happy little sack chums. Imagine if we gave you instant access to a continuous supply of wonderful supplies, dude, and let you buy other doo-doo at the touch of a button.
Imagine if
you had access to a jam-packed wardrobe filled to the brim with jam, where you could create a whole new you, and then share your balls with your friends, or even choose to buy your friends there and then. Imagine if you could set your very own challenges for other sack chums. Imagine if we gave you a truck. And then you could share. Imagine that. Well, you don't have to imagine at all, because we've crafted all of these fun features into one little package and made it completely a package. How exciting. And what do we call this magical world of wonderment? We call it...
Hey, stop! Why? I just don't get it. I always catch you f***ing watching this sick shit. This is sick!
Yay.
Yeah.
Hey, stop! Why? I just don't get it. I always catch you f***ing watching this sick shit. This is
planet Earth, or as the rest of the Omniverse call it, the Orb of Dreamers, the occupants of which spend so much time asleep and dreaming, their vast imaginations humming away, charged with creative energy. Where does it all go? Up through a cerebral umbilical cord where it collects and melds with all the other dreamers' energy. And something wonderful happens. It forms a world, an ethereal dreamscape of adventure and possibilities, an abstract plane of beautiful wonderment just waiting to be explored. And you can go there now. Your pod is a cross between... On the little big planet, you're a little black person. This one is you. Who are you? You're quite a cunt. Now, to move around, use the stick. Just push it a little for dainty tit. Or push it all the way like your sack depends upon it. And don't forget your three J's. Just... Give the ass a short, sharp press for a small hop, or hold it down for a huge, boundy leap. On you go. Now, you probably want sex as you're gadding about Big Planet, so you need to know how to get your shit on, or how to put your shit on, or how to put your rags on, or how... Press the menu to access your puppet. Now, the puppet is the most useful tool since some sonic screwdriver welded a knife and a Swiss explode together. So let's have sex, Use the dick to go through the various cards on the puppet main menu. Press X to choose one. For now, choose custom. Use the lel to select something that says, hey, I'm a black person. Get used to it. You can't. This is also your big booty, where you can peruse myriad faff. Some magic. If you're in one of those moods where you simply can't decide what clothes go with your man boobs at the moment, just select this item. To get out of it, just press the back and press it again. Oh, you're gonna be the whole little big planet in that get-up. Either that or a laughing stick. Imagine if we gave you pot to play with and dropped in a bunch of like-minded chums. In fact, imagine a whole community of happy little sex chums. Imagine if we gave you instant access to a continuous supply of wonderful supplies, dude, and let you buy other doo-doo at the touch of a button.
Imagine if
you had access to jam-packed wardrobe filled to the brim with jam, where you could create a whole new you, and then share your balls with your friends, or even choose to buy your friends there and then. Imagine if you could set your very own challenges for other sack chums. Imagine if we gave you a truck. And then you could share. Imagine that. Well, you don't have to imagine at all, because we've crafted all of these fun features into one little package and made it completely a package. How exciting. And what do we call this magical world of wonderment? We call it...
Hey, stop! Why? I just don't get it. I always catch you f***ing watching this sick s***. This is sick! Yay.
Thank you.